What is it that makes us human, that gives us the ability to reflect on the past and ponder the future? Who we are as a species and where we came from make up the basis of a fantastic story, spanning more than 4 million years. I'm Don Johansen, and I'm one of the many researchers dedicated to discovering and interpreting the evidence for human origins. Evidence that provides the framework for the human story. It's a story that begins in Africa, where our ancestors first stood up. Over millions of years, they continued to evolve and eventually spread out across the globe. Some species adapted to the changing world, while others went extinct. Today, only a single species of humans survives. That species flourished because they developed a culture more complex than has ever been seen before. This is their story. This is our story.